So it's ready. 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 Maybe
a little cheese.
Yeah, bro.
We're married to their competitor at some point.
Hello, friends. We are back on the trip to San Francisco Channel. While the whole USA is being swept by a blizzard and cold weather, the weather here in San Francisco is just great. And if it is sometimes difficult for an ordinary American to live in such an expensive city, then for homeless people, here is simply paradise. They do not work. They live on full support from already not rich citizens, and they are clearly not going to change anything in their lives. Moreover, they are treated politely with understanding of their problems, and drugs are given out somewhere. Ask what, if I may say so, these people deserve such a life. They have often already lost their human face and turned into animals. Why are these drones sitting on the necks of the townspeople? A question that just hangs here at every turn. What have they done that they have such privileges? Many of them have never worked and never intend to do so. What for? After all, they have everything and nothing needs to be done for it.
Thank you.
Hey, boy.
never fly from here.
Go.
So what do I say? I got the wife.
Know what to do.
Right?